So welcome to Digital Communications. So this class is mainly about how to turn a digital signal into an analog signal for transmission. So digital signal. So imagine we have a digital signal like 010110, and we would like to turn that with the help of a magic box here into some kind of analog signal here. So that at the end we have something like x of n, and then this looks like this and is transmitted. And then we send this via an aerial to our receiver. And then here we've got another box here, which then turns this back into a digital signal again. So hopefully with the same sequence here, 010110. So that's the idea behind this, or that's what this lecture is about. So looks quite simple. So there are now different strategies here. So we can think of like amplitude modulation, like IAM or frequency modulation, FM, and then we can move to more advanced modulation techniques, which are actually used nowadays in digital communications, like phase modulation. So PM, phase modulation, and then we can move on to quadrature modulation. And then what we need on the receiver is we need to recover the carrier. And we do this, for example, with a PLL or with a Costas loop. And then finally, the big final theme is OFDM, so that we're using the inverse Fourier transform. To generate our analog signal here. So that's just roughly the structure of this class here. So enjoy the YouTube lectures.